you throw glasses at people in real life, you're going to jail.
Meet Junie Browning. He competed on season 8 of The Ultimate Fighter. He consumed a lot of alcohol and started a lot of problems on the show. He had a brief stint in the UFC. However, due to many crazy events, his life took an even wilder turn after he was fired. If you are interested in hearing the full story, I have a video about it posted on my channel.